Hello, my dear students. Miss you all. Hope you are fine. Are you ready for our lesson today? Our lesson today, improving your spelling. Improving your spelling. Why good spelling is important and good spelling habits. Spell words correctly. The main reason for writing is to communicate ideas with others. That's why it's extremely important for writers to use and spell words correctly. Look at this man. This is too hard to read. Why is good spelling important? Misspelled words will distract your reader and keep you from communicating. So poor spelling will send wrong message about you. So that's why you have to take care and not misspelled words. Good spelling habits. Most of us are not native speakers, so we have to improve it. Pronounce words carefully. Use a dictionary. Keep a spelling notebook. So you have to get a new notebook and write all the new words you learn. We have many common words, confusing words, such as lose and lose, are spelled differently and sound slightly different, but they are close enough to be confused. Example, look at this example with animals running loose. The word loose here is commonly misspelled as loose, which is different word with different meaning. If writer had misspelled loose as loose, readers have been confused. We have another words, more examples. Advice with C and advice with S. Advice with C is a noun meaning opinion or recommendation. My uncle gave me some good advice when I was in trouble. Advice with S is a verb meaning to offer an opinion. She advised him to give up smoking, but he wouldn't listen to her. We have also confusing words, another confusing words. To, T-W-O, T-O, T-O-O. T-W-O is number two. T-O, preposition to show direction. T-O-O, adverb means also. And we have another confusing words. Then and then. Then is used to form a comparison. Then with E is commonly used to express sense of time or what come next. Now it's time to practice and apply. You will find this exercise in your book, page 232. The lawyer will advise or advise you for your right. The answer is advise with C. We would rather see a movie than or then go to the park. The answer is then. So, the rest of the page is homework. Hope you understand our lesson today. And if you have any question, feel free to ask me. Thank you. Goodbye.